Jin.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Otan will feel the same.
This way. Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. Let's go. You know this place well.
Taka and I came here after we left Yarikawa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong. I don't see the Black Wolf.
Likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
We can use that rowboat. Quickly. Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Ah! Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children!
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years! You held me and Taka captive, sold us to the Mamushi slave farm!
Taka... he was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours. Are you all right?
Let's get off this boat. Burn it.
Altan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin. What the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Taka. But I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.